relationships.
Love, the pursuit of love.
Yeah, yeah, romance.
Having courage to go for it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and sex, nakedness.
Yeah, you know, just the raw nature of being human. My name is Dervla Kirwan, and I'm playing Frankie. Frankie is a very damaged, scared, and frightened woman who meets Johnny through her work, and they decide to go on a date 6 weeks after he's arrived, and that's where we meet them tonight at the play.
My name's Neil Stuke, I'm playing Johnny. He's spent time in jail, and he's split up from his wife and kids, and so he's recreating his life in the melting pot that is New York City. He's a nervy, persistent romantic.
And he never stops talking.
Never stops talking.
It's kind of like a modern fairy tale. And you know, whoever you are, we all like to still believe in love and that it's possible to meet someone that will just make your heart soar and will just make sense to you, whoever that is. And that for me was one of the most brilliant things that came across in the play. These are two ordinary people who are, you know, they meet and it works. She takes a bit of persuading, but it works.
It's not like watching a play. It's not like you're the audience and they're the actors. It's very, you're in it, you're in the room. It's brilliant. I can't say enough about it.
He's wonderful. He's very funny. He's very slick. He's very quick. She's exactly pitched just right.
You're in the story rather than the story being played at you.
It's really good. I like it. I like the fact that it's quite simple as well. It's quite character-based.
Really relate to a lot of it, yeah. I think the age and the romances, and it's like, oh God, yeah, I had a boyfriend like that.
Yeah. Definitely come and see it. Yeah, I think it was the right element of funny and with serious, like, undertones to its side.
I thought they were both absolutely brilliant.
I'd like people to feel that they've had a wonderful experience and that they're hopeful and optimistic about life and about the choices that we make and the people that we get involved with and why we make those choices. And hopefully they've just had a really good time of watching two fantastic actors. Do you know what I mean? Just doing what they do really, really, really well.